I start working on a bottom piece. I just try to follow grain direction, and with removing more or less material, I will get that nice mountain look. And then I also chamfer all the edges. After I start working with acrylic glass, which will be the main support, and as you can see, there are clearly visible saw marks. And to get nice, transparent edges, I will use my small orbital sander. Since I didn't have any fine grade sandpaper to fit my orbital sander, I just used regular sandpaper, I cut circles out and glued them to existing sandpaper. Then I start ripping all maple, which will be for sit and back support. After I size all the maple pieces, I assemble everything together just to get that feel how it will look like. And after that I sand and round over each piece. Listen to your suggestions about LEDs from my last video, so I went and I bought a kit and installed them into this chair. I would like to hear your opinion, so tell me what you think in the comment section when I assemble everything together. That's it guys, and if you like this video, please share it with your friends, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And as always, thank you for watching.